Monday at 11, Columbia sewer spills.
The city of Columbia is right now probably the worst municipal polluter in South Carolina.
Over a million gallons spilled in just 5 months.
The numbers are alarming, and they reveal that there is a big issue.
On track to double what was spilled last year.
We do have to report every spill. I think that skews the numbers.
So what is the city doing about it? And what's it costing us? WIS News 10's Jennifer Emert investigates. Monday at 11.